That's an interesting rhyme, Outcast. I heard it before.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Well, I'm not from the States, so cannot really know that sort of thing, yeah. They've never heard it before, that's what I meant. Okay, time to look at the map. This is the place where the Deathclaw is located. Yeah. To head north. Well, if the Enclave is in this, I haven't seen them. The Enclave got destroyed a long time ago. So I don't know. The Western Enclave, I mean the Eastern one. I don't think so. Not that long ago, at least. Arcade Ganon. He doesn't like me. Ah, he's a member of the Enclave. Interesting. Maybe at some point I'll talk to him again. But I don't have any reason to talk to him.
Does jump.
My speech is improving. That's the only way I can put it, because it was pretty damn low. This is a big cave. Okay, a viper's nest. It seems. Let's wipe them out. hunting rifle, huh? Reinforced leather, that sounds good. It's at least worse than what I have. I do prefer more protection.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you? Hey, I can't really move now, but I'll follow you in spirit.
Okay. Well, I am not going to talk to him again unless some quest sends me to him. Since my character has no reason to talk to the guy. Ah, he has to in my party. That will be even more difficult because this woman is proving to be quite effective. So maybe that will happen, maybe it won't. We're still a lot very early in the little early in the playthrough for that. A little too close for my liking. Mm-hmm. I'm not even sure if I can wear power armor. And if even if I could wear power armor, I'm not sure I would, because you're it's heavy. Well, things with the Brotherhood are far more likely to occur because she is going to take me to them. You know, I should eat them, actually. But my real goal is to destroy the Republic. That's the only thing that really matters. The best option I've been offered is the Legion. Interesting. I don't remember going to that place, yeah. And the doors were locked to where she wants me to go. All the doors were locked. The time I went there. So yeah, that makes sense since she's a member. She can get you in.
Uh-oh. For the Brotherhood! Come on!
Yeah, here in Bali. For some reason all the what? Holy fuck. What is going on? Everything is green. I think I need to go. Let me see if she will survive it. She will survive the trip. I am not sure she will, because the game is fucking stupid in that way. Whatever. I overreacted. Like, why is everything green? It's fucking insane. Okay. Shit. How many do I assign? 15? 15, yeah. Shit. Ghouls. Fucking ghouls. Everywhere. I'm going that way. Why? Camp searchlight. What the fuck did happen? What? Did they nuke this place?
Does jump.
Oh. Ah, these are actual ghouls.
For the Brotherhood.
Not feral ghouls. What? Ah, these are ghouls. Not feral ghouls. Is the whole place fucked up like this? Yes, it is. Let's just go. Cannot stay here for long.
Yes, fine.
What the fuck happened here? This whole place is completely nuked. It's fucking insane.
Hang on there, traveler. You'll want to steer clear of this place. The whole town's irradiated to high hell.
Where should I go instead?
Head north toward Novak. Look for a big dinosaur. Can't miss it.
What's so dangerous about this place?
The whole area is irradiated and filled with mutated creatures.
What kind of creatures?
Mostly ghouls and a handful of radscorps. I think some geckos moved in not too long ago. They seem to stick mostly to the south end of the camp.
The air is filled with radiation. Why are you still here?
I was stationed at Camp Searchlight before the incident. I've since taken it upon myself to keep travelers away from the area.
What happened?
Some legionaries snuck into the camp and set off some kind of radiation bomb. I don't know where they got it, but it was damn effective. Killed almost everyone and turned the rest into ghouls.
How did you survive?
I was out on patrol at the time, so I wasn't in the camp when it happened. There were a few others with me after it happened, including some of my superiors. Between radiation poisoning and attacks by the Legion, they all died out.
How did the Legion get into the camp?
I don't know, unfortunately. There may be clues somewhere inside the camp, but I'm not about to run in there to find out.
I ask you something else.
Sure.
Goodbye.
Sir.
We won't go quiet. The Legion can count on that.
I don't really fear the Republic because I have an outfit I stole from a ranger I killed. So I have it around all the time to fool them. Do we living? I'm friendly.